menteri ke pulih ke dangli jong ke jela u balak men rumbui u lapen tip ba ke sokal jela ke numpel longshu ya ke exam class 12 ke badangsa ke ba kentup ya ke komputer ke statistik ke vocational studies but western music kat ba ya kitu kena ke ba ile exam ke bomshim la yu atho ya ke exam ke jongki na ka dau jong ka khlam covid khat khandai larai ba ya ke exam ke jongki on sepelong hak pedang tuyo jong benai nai dung u ba lak men rumbui u lapen tip ru ba ya ke result jong ka class 12 on sapen bena haswa jong ka life hui terik u nai dung.
The decision we took today is that we will not conduct any more exam for the remaining paper, that is of computer science, statistics, vocational studies, and Western music for class 12. So marking will be done by the MBOS according to their parameter, which they will do that. But apart from that, there are about 74 students in of the class 10 SSLC who miss some paper which need to be reconducted, and 34 candidate who miss all the paper. So this exam will be conducted maybe in the mid of July. So the modalities, everything will be worked out, and then we will inform the board, the MBOS will inform accordingly. And also for class 12, for the candidate of 92 candidate have missed some paper, and 15 candidate miss all the entire exam. This exam will be conducted. So two issues here. One is that for the paper of computer science, statistics, vocational studies, and Western music, this paper is a minor paper. Exam will not conducted anymore for this paper. It is the marking will be done by the MBOS according to their own parameter, which they will come up accordingly. Number two, exam for those students who miss the exam due to contract of COVID or they are in containment zone, it will be conducted most probably in the mid of July. And we have decided, at least for the class 12, that result by any means should be declared before the 31st of July. So these three decisions we take today.
How can you debat ki exam ki basa? But ya kitu ki candidate ki bampat la mantindep ya ke exam jongki na kadaw ba ki don hapo containment zone dan in contact but kini ki bayo positive. Tekat kum karikot jongki ke bangidon na mata ka class 10 SSLC ki don live sound ki candidate ki badu ya exam baro bom yo panjele but nyok sound ki badu ya kawe na analai teli ki exam yakine baro ka embus kan sa pendok yak exam na kebenta kine kabar na kebenta ki cluster HSSLC kiba du banyele exam kawe na analai na sao kamut kidan kandai fu armut bat kibadu manile baro kidan khasan ngut kini kilom habaro kasti ta yakaneru yakine ru ngila disai ngila rai bangin pelong biang yaka exam na unta kini kibadu ban yale kabalai kidon ki minor paper ki basa southerly ki computer science ka statistik western music but ka vocational studies nam ta class yakine nyela ra ban num pelong shu exam nam ta kite ka embus kan work out with modalities ba kan ai max hi ya kine ki subject ta kata ka deka rai kajongi minne teka exam ke ban long nam tang basa kitu bom yok ban yele kalong tentatively kalong hapdeng hakiti yo baar jong u banai julai knang ba katar minia konsol ba health department ba impact ya situation hapo kaste tambah ya kristo ta jong class 12 la rai ba longkat ba longru ngiriban lak man penmi hapo ka life way trip banai julai kini kini kira jumi mentah saya katarik kawan pelong ya ki exam ki basa kumno kawan pelong ya ki moralitis kin sa ka embus kan sa wanra kan sa isu ya ka notification hakin ki sini ki menungguan ni meneng ya keren ka bakongsan ka long ba kamtam ya kini ki kelas 12 tengi lara life way trip ba ya kenir ngikrimen bakat bala ngin perkeloy kat balat